right, start saving those dollars for the parking meter. Listen to this. The city's eyeing a new plan that could raise the price of street parking as high as 15 bucks an hour. City officials say the move's designed to curb street traffic. It's called performance-based parking. That's when curbside rates in busy neighborhoods are raised as high as the market will allow. The Department of Transportation says it's considering the plan. I call it extortion.
I call it extortion, too. I'm with you on that, my friend. 15 bucks an hour?
Performance-based parking. Give me a break.
Yeah, what is 15 bucks an hour? I mean, that is unheard of. Where do they come up with that?
Congestion pricing?
Well, I mean, whatever, you know, that's fine, you know? Congestion pricing, but, you know, people have to live and get
around. I'm not fine with that either.
A lot of those parking meters, it's like two-hour limitations, three, you know, so you can only stay there just a... Oh, forget it.
Man!
All forget right, it.
Check out the roads.
Who's going to be able to live in New York City? Not us. Not I. Lisa Mateo is in the traffic center. Lisa, what?
You know, $15, I think it's a bit steep. I don't know. But that's why I'm over in Jersey. Good morning, guys. Let's start out.